Hey, I'm Paul Begay, AST Systems Designer. Today we're going to talk about the endurance filter with a gravity-fed air lift return configuration. All right, so coming a little bit closer, we're going to talk about the particulars of setting this up. First things first, we need to have a difference in the tank water level and the top of the filter of at least 6 inches to provide enough head to force water through the filter, okay? So we've got that. Let's look at the plumbing here. We've got pretty standard plumbing, nothing too fancy. Ball valve, one-way swing check valve, rubber coupler. Water comes in, is diffused evenly throughout the bead beds. Water comes out, makes a turn, comes downward, all right? When the water is going downward, that's where we inject our air through a linear air pump. We inject on both sides. The air mixes with the water, and that air-water mix fills this column and then goes back inside of the tank. It provides not only aeration, but degassing and circulation, right? So this is a really effective way and economical way of running a recirculating aquaculture system. So we're gonna have more videos on this filter to come for the automatic sludge discharge. Thanks for tuning in.